Miley Cyrus, Miley Cyprus, Miley Syria, military violence milling about as millions are silenced, minuscule coverage of their mini short highlights. Maybe Syria was tied behind Cilia, non stories that don't come much clicker than Hannah Montana cooking on that sleazy prick, robbing the thick great area. Blood news headlines, bad news better for you. Google Analytics, take a look in the mirror. World war imminent, we won't address. Does the National Service Bill not make you feel nervous? Are you capable of feeling at all? Any more of you more inclined to rewind award shows, dressing the dresses of a corporate whore, and ignore the logistics of a chemical war, the legitimacy of it, and what it's all for? Do you remember that time we were lied to before? We've all planned, although made a mistake. He will pay with the lives, there's a story at stake. Before we arrive at the Superman cape, what's real and what's fake? How much money will they make? Who gets the tax break? Who's on the take? For clarity's sake, we must have this debate. It's a sad fact. Track record is deplorable, historically and anecdotally, but not suitable. Come soon to your tent. Warfare, warfare. Who the fuck will care when you're stuck over there? Screaming, my God, they should die on your Todd Miley Cyrus Robin Thicke. Open on your iPod.
I heard the news today, oh boy.
A red case, red face, brass neck, smell place, not case, crack nut, back door, slam shut, tote up, cross out, Boswell played out, Gideon grinning and spinning me down, action excuse, question refuse, man shopping list on 6 o'clock news, theory debunked, the back door, slam shut, fact avoidance, what a bargain, hey, for sale, pick it on, down the street lot, foreclosed, forewarned for so long, for long, for snowing the Burger T and face, supermarket chain, delay investigating, like an air. Fogging dead horses when you should be beefing cows.
Oh boy, 6 o'clock news.
It's a sad fact. Army Darwin sarcasm, damn it, scaring, can't fathom an understanding of the planet to a man like Bradley Manning. Cameron, it's Cameron Bannon, the internet and Harmon, the sick, the poor, the vulnerable, the old, the cold, the starving. We should be on the streets protesting and demanding, but they get all black and unnamed potluck barren. It's alarming, plucking chickens out of thin air, GM farming, charming, pedal mess for profit to me. The moves that I'm a scamming, data collector, crime predictor, spreadsheet, drop out on a losing streak, dead heat, pan face chic, saucer at lobotomy, frying heartbeats with a deep fried leak. Apocalyptic visions too far bleak for Orwell, Bancroft, Google will ultimately sell well. Separate bank card, spawn in a recession. Facebook says you may have fucked this person. Live for you, learn well, spend what you bear. Game 1984, click like, reset.
I'm ready to use the game.